You know, I grew up on a farm outside of a little town of 500, and I loved the farm. My parents are still on the farm. That's where I learned to make things and fix things. I have a lot of pride at the end of the day with hard work. But I'll tell you, I also came of age during the farm crisis, and I watched families being devastated, much of it by the decisions that were being made in Washington. I went to auctions where families went bankrupt, and my parents, they ended up having to sell their crop dusting business, sell their hogs, and they never farmed again. And so I had to leave the rural area. There were no jobs and we couldn't farm. And I headed off to Iowa Lakes Community College to begin my life. And I'm so glad that I did. And I continue to support our ag communities. I continue to support all our farmers and particularly my family and friends in northern Iowa.